Now Shiva students, today we are going to learn how to make handkerchief design on cloth. This is for class 5. On previous week, I already shown you the corner design. That middle design. And today I will show you all over design. You already done the pictures at home on the previous class. Today I will show you on the cloth. First you will take your design, then take the cotton cloth, draw the design first. Draw flower. Then leaf. This way you can draw the same design. Now start the color. You will take the fabric colors, palette and water pot and brush also. First you will take red color. Color and the flower petal. First you will border the color, then fill the colors this way. First border, then fill the color. Fill the color this way. Go to the next border, fill the color, border, fill the color. This way we'll do all the flower. Do the color very carefully. That's why you fill the all flowers. Now take the green color. Color the stem. Then leaf, border, then fill the color. Same way you do the other leaves also. then take the yellow color. And you fill the inside of the flower. That's it. Look, all of you, this way we will do the colors and other flowers also. So students, all of you do this at home on the cloth. Namaste students.